Unfortunately, being lost is quite normal nowadays, so can we solve this problem?
Could it be?